Hey guys, Crafty here, and we are in Farming Sim. We're in this little map, Grazy Land with Sam.
Hello, I'm Sam with Code3 Gaming. My channel will be linked in the description of Josh's video, and his channel will be linked in the description of mine.
Okay, this is a little Let's Play we're starting. Or whatever you want to call it. We're gonna have some other people in game with us. And okay, that spinning orby thingy is annoying. But this is the first time we're in this map, and let's take a look around. Here's our little kitchen area. Pretty weird stuff we have. But that's our toilet. Looks like a
I
trash
found a
can.
garage.
Yeah, here's our garage. I've already ran through this before.
Yeah, I've been testing mods.
But anyway, we have a lot of work to do. So let's look on our map. And we have a ton of fields to harvest. So,
What I would get going on the potatoes, I guess.
okay. We don't have, oh, never mind. Shoot. Actually, oh, we have two. Oh, I never knew we had multiple tractors with thingies on the back.
Oh, that's my front way.
Right, what field are we starting at?
Whoever field do you want? I'm gonna go down to field 7 and get those potatoes going.
Alrighty, I'm gonna start harvesting on field 4, I guess.
Oh wait, leave the single trailer for me.
10-4. Yeah, you can take the one with two cars on it. I'll take the one, the single.
No, you need a double. You need a double.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, potatoes do output a whole lot more, don't they?
Trust me, I got a lot of luck ahead of me before I need those two.
Alrighty. Can you bring those two over to where I'm at so I can start?
They're on the same field as you.
Oh, they are.
Yeah.
And we're harvesting dinkle.
Which is correct, or something it translates over into the silo.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to do a lot of harvesting. I'm gonna hop over and grab the other tractor. This is the first time we've been playing on this map, so it's gonna take a lot of getting used to.
I've played on this just for mod testing. We've had a couple of mod conflicts which have limited the mod which we are actually using this time around, and with our PDA mod and stuff, and that was a bit annoying.
Yeah. Well, look, there's a Goodyear blimp.
Yeah, I poked you at 3 o'clock in the morning with the link.
Yeah. Wow, I'm already halfway filled.
Yeah, that's why I said you're gonna need those two. Wanna do some redneck engineering?
Have a three long chain or what? What are you thinking?
The picture I have on Steam.
Which one?
The red house of the green plate on it.
Oh boy. Not yet. We only have $6,000, so. Yeah, we're gonna need a whole lot more money before we can start doing anything, really. I tracked down my order today, and it is right across the river from me in Pennsylvania. So, my Logitech G27 and my other thingy, my bobber, my joystick that I'm getting should be here by tomorrow, it's saying. But there's supposed to be a big snowstorm, so I don't know how that's gonna work.
Yeah, you think we're gonna have school tomorrow?
I hope we don't.
But I kind of hope we do, and I kind of hope we don't.
Yeah.
Because if we don't have school tomorrow, if we have a 2-hour delay, I will be 0-3.
Yeah, this field's gonna take forever to harvest with these tiny little puny tractors.
And that's why I have the multi-fruit mat on.
Yeah. We're probably gonna get a big old Case IH or something. But, if you watch the snow plowing series with Farming Sim, we've recently have got a new mod. Well, I got it.
You know, I'm in charge of Madden Division.
Yes, we got this snow plow, so hopefully it will work. We haven't actually tested it out yet.
Yeah, that's my job, but I was too busy on this mad pack. But I was up. How long did I say I was up to testing?
No idea, but how's it going down there where you're at?
Good, I'm gonna get the potato harvester after I finish removing. Me moving the taps.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of work. We're gonna have a lot of work down here though, because we have to windrow everything into one row, and then we're gonna pick up all this stuff that Dinkle leaves behind.
I'm gonna take out a loan and get a cane trailer and the chaffing machine.
I wouldn't say just yet. I don't think it's worth it, really. I really don't want to take out any loans yet.
The canes are only like 14,000 apiece.
Yeah, I really don't want to take out any loans, though.
Did I tell you people are already reskinning the lizard truck?
Yeah, I would kind of expect that, because right now it's kind of, you know, ugly. I mean, I could see people remodeling it even, because I really don't like it.
It's not even US-based.
Yeah.
At first you didn't believe me, but now you're starting to realize that.
It looks... Where is it based off of? I mean...
It's supposed to be a US truck, but that's not US.
I kind of disagree with you, because there are some pretty weird U.S. trucks. That kind of looks U.S. That looks ghetto U.S.
Well, that thing on top would never be used on a U.S. truck.
Yeah, it will. The newer style Peterbilts and Kenworths, they'll have them. They're all more aerodynamic.
They go all the way to the very windshield. They're using the whole width across, not just that puny thing like that one is.
No. Over by me, we have some trucks kind of like that, just a little bit modeled better.
We have normal trucks by me.
Yeah, this is, yeah, this Dinkle's using up a lot of my space. I'm gonna probably hire a worker. Yeah, I'm just gonna hire a worker to do a little bit of it.
Okay, and my neck is killing me today.
Yeah, this is a humongous field four right now.
Yeah, well, I'm on field 7. What field did you say you're on?
Field 4. You're on a tiny little field 7.
Yeah, well, I also have to take care of field 3.
I'm gonna make one long road train with these, trailers, okay?
Okay.
Mainly because that's gonna be a whole lot easier.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be done potato harvesting for a while.
Yeah.
Just saying.
These things are so difficult to back up.
And that's why I hate them.
Oh, sorry, I'm in this guy's way. Alright, I have an idea.
Tommy has connected.
What I'm gonna do, oh yeah, Tommy's on. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unhook this.
Is this channel marked as recording?
Uh-huh. Could you, move
him? No, I did not.
Could you?
I'm recording. It's good. He can get in here, right?
He's only a member. You're all... No, we're, on a new, farming sim pack.
Cool.
So, whenever you get that thing downloaded, it's gonna be the red pack in Dropbox. New map and everything.
I'm probably gonna work on my YouTube for a few minutes before playing.
Alrighty.
Alright.
Okay, I've got, almost all the trailers attached already.
Wait, what kind of items do you have? Is there anything different?
Yeah, there's a lot of things that are different. Oh no, I have to unfill that guy with Dinkle, the AI.
Yeah, he's gonna drain our money quick.
Yeah, oh boy, this is gonna be hard to try to back up into. We start out with so little money, it's unbelievable.
Did you just say like a you got a message sound?
Nope.
I'm not gonna bother up tab out to see what that was.
You're probably gonna alt tab.
Shoot, yeah, this is not gonna happen. First off, let me unhire this guy. Okay. No, stop turning that way, stop turning. Okay. I have a better idea.
What did you do?
I'm trying to get all three trailers attached, and it's not turning properly. There we go. I have to move this guy out of the way. Now we have an extra tractor freed up.
For me.
Okay, my game seem... Okay, let's see. Yeah, Tommy, when you get in, you're gonna have to be... What you're probably gonna do is you're gonna help windrow all this stuff into one pile or... less piles, and then we're gonna have to eat it all up, so that should be fun.
Yay!
What do we have growing on the field? We have, two things of potatoes. One of barley, one canola, and this one I'm working on. Okay. Oh yeah, Tommy, tell me when you're about to join the game so I can like pause the recording. So no one gets your... Yeah.
Well, he probably doesn't care if anyone gets his IP address.
Alright, how much of the field do you have done?
A third? Well, actually a sixth.
Okay.
Because I'm just removing the taps right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn the plant growth down to slow and then time scale to real time.
Hold on, I think it'd be nice if it's done steam. I am back.
What was that?
What was what?
Oh, oops, never mind. That was a video.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my trailers up a little bit ahead of the field, so that way I'll be able to get to it a little bit quicker.
Is it just me or does this map have a physics mat on?
I don't really notice much.
Because you can't turn while you're trying to accelerate.
I can.
I can't. All my speed drops the second I try to turn.
It's probably because of the attachment you've got. Or just the tractor.
What tractor are you using?
Right, I have the John Deere looking thing.
Yeah, that's not any nicer. Deeper tree.
Yeah, I'm trying to manage between hiring workers at a certain point and then unfilling and then doing work and then hiring a worker.
Yeah, you're lucky you can hire an AI.
You can.
No, I can't.
No, your thingy doesn't let you?
No, this is not an AI. None of my job is AI compatible.
Oh, we also have the hide HUD mod. So I just hid my HUD so I don't have to look at as much stuff.
Oh, that would be coming in a mod spot, like, maybe, if I ever remember.
Oops. Oh, that's insert. Okay, we have some interesting things. This is a pretty cool map from what I see of it.
Yeah, I believe it has pigs on it also.
Hold on, let me see something really quick. Okay, and I hope that footage didn't get lost, but Bandicam decided to shoot on itself. Yay.
Great! My front attachment's fucked up.
What's wrong?
I can't lower it.
Oh, yes.
Okay, this has been a lot of harvesting, so I'm gonna end this episode right here, and make sure you watch episode number 2, and you can see more goodness. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Make sure to read the description and figure out if there's actually important info down there, which there normally is. But, bye-bye. I wouldn't say just yet. I don't think it's worth it, really. I really don't want to take out any loans yet.
The canes are only like 14,000 a piece.
Yeah, I really don't want to take out any loans, though.
Did I tell you people are already reskinning the lizard truck?
Yeah, I would kind of expect that, because right now it's kind of, you know, ugly. I mean, I could see people remodeling it even, because I really don't like it.
It's not even US-based.
Yeah.
At first you didn't believe me, but now you're starting to realize that.
It looks... Where is it based off of? I mean...
It's supposed to be a US truck, but that's not US.
I kind of disagree with you, because there are some pretty weird U.S. trucks. That kind of looks U.S. That looks ghetto U.S.
Well, that thing on top would never be used on a U.S. truck.
Yeah, it will. The newer style Peterbilts and Kenworths, they'll have them. They're all more aerodynamic.
They go all the way to the very windshield. They're using the whole width across, not just that puny thing like that one is.
No. Over by me, we have some trucks kind of like that, just a little bit modeled better.
We have our normal trucks by me.
Yeah, this Dinkle's using up a lot of my space. I'm gonna probably hire a worker. Yeah, I'm just gonna hire a worker to do a little bit of it.
Okay, and my neck is killing me today.
Yeah, this is a humongous field four right now.
Yeah, well, I'm on field 7. What field did you say you're on?
Field 4. You're on a tiny little field 7.
Yeah, well, I also have to take care of field 3.
I'm gonna make one long road train with these, trailers, okay?
Okay.
Mainly because that's gonna be a whole lot easier.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be done potato harvesting for a while.
One pile or less piles, and then we're gonna have to eat it all up, so. That should be fun. What do we have growing on the field? We have, two things of potatoes. One of barley, one canola, and this one I'm working on. Oh yeah, Tommy, tell me when you're about to join the game so I can, like, pause the recording. So no one gets your... Yeah.
Well, he probably doesn't care if anyone gets his IP address.
Alright, how much of the field do you have done?
A third? Well, actually a sixth.
Okay.
Because I'm just removing the taps right now.
Yeah. I'm gonna turn the plant growth down to slow, and then time scale to real time.
Hold on, I think I'm being messed up with Gunstein. I am back.
What was that?
What was what?
Oh, oops, never mind. That was a video.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get my trailers up a little bit ahead of the field, so that way I'll be able to get to it a little bit quicker.
Is it just me or does this map have a physics mat on?
I don't really notice much.
Because you can't turn while you're trying to accelerate.
I can.
I can't. All my speed drops the second I try to turn.
It's probably because of the attachment you've got. Or just the tractor.
What tractor are you using?
Right, I have the John Deere looking thing.
Yeah, that's not enough, so. Zip a tree.
Yeah, I'm trying to manage between hiring workers at a certain point and then unfilling and then doing work and then hiring a worker.
Yeah, you're lucky you can hire an AI.
You can.
No, you can't.
No. Hey guys, Crafty here, and we are in Farming Sim. We're in this little map, Grazy Land with Sam.
Hello, I'm Sam with Code3 Gaming. My channel will be linked in the description of Josh's video, and his channel will be linked in the description of mine.
Okay, well, this is a little let's play we're starting, or whatever you want to call it. We're going to have some other people in-game with us. And, okay, that spinny orby thingy is annoying. But, this is the first time we're in this map, and let's take a look around. Here's our little kitchen area. Pretty weird stuff we have. But that's our toilet. Looks like a trash can.
I found a garage.
Yeah, here's our garage. I've already ran through this before.
Yeah, I've been testing mods.
But anyway, we have a lot of work to do. So let's look on our map. And we have a ton of fields to harvest.
So what? I would get going on the potatoes, I guess.
Okay. We don't have... Oh, never mind. Shoot. Actually... Oh, we have two... Oh, I never knew we had, multiple tractors with, thingies on the back.
Oh, that's my front way.
Right, what field are we starting at?
Whoever field do you want? I'm gonna go down to field 7 and get those potatoes going.
Alrighty, I'm gonna start harvesting on field 4, I guess.
Oh wait, leave the single trailer for me.
10-4. Yeah, you can take the one with two, cars on it. I'll take the one, the single.
No, you need a double. You need a double.
Oh, I do?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, potatoes do output a whole lot more, don't they?
Trust me, I got a lot of luck ahead of me before I need those two.
Alrighty. Can you bring those two over to where I'm at so I can start?
They're on the same field as you.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
And we're harvesting dinkle.
Which is sprout or something, it translates over into the saddle.
Alright, well, we're gonna have to do a lot of harvesting. I'm gonna hop over and grab the other Tractor. This is the first time we've been playing on this map, so it's gonna take a lot of getting used to.
I played on this just for mod testing. We've had a couple of mod conflicts which have limited the mod which we are actually using.
Yeah.
Just saying.
These things are so difficult to back up.
And that's why I hate them.
Oh, sorry, I'm in this guy's way. Alright, I have an idea.
Tommy has connected.
What I'm gonna do, oh yeah, Tommy now. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unhook this.
Is this channel marked as recording?
Could you
Sorry.
move?
No, I did not.
Could you?
I'm recording.
Ugh.
It's good. He can get in here, right?
He's only a member. You're all. No, we're on a new farming sim pack.
Cool.
So whenever you get that thing downloaded, it's gonna be the red pack in Dropbox. New map and everything.
I'm probably gonna work on my YouTube for a few minutes before playing.
Alrighty.
Alright.
Okay, I've got almost all the trailers attached already.
Wait, what kind of items do you have? Is there anything different?
Yeah, there's a lot of things that are different. Oh no, I have to unfill that guy with Dinkle, the AI.
Yeah, he's gonna drain us, drain our money quick.
Yeah. Oh boy, this is gonna be hard to try to back up into. We start out with so little money, it's unbelievable.
Did you just say like a you got a message sound?
Nope.
I'm not gonna bother up tab out to see what that was.
You're probably gonna alt
Alrighty,
tab it.
shoot, yeah, this is not gonna happen. First off, let me unhire this guy. Okay. No, stop turning that way, stop turning. Okay. I have a better idea.
What did you do?
I'm trying to get all three trailers attached, and it's not turning properly. There we go. I have to move this guy out of the way. Now we have an extra tractor freed up.
For me.
Okay, my game seem. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, Tommy, when you get in, you're gonna have to be. What you're probably gonna do is you're gonna help Windrow all this stuff into.
Even this time around, and with our PDA mods and stuff, and that was a bit annoying.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a Goodyear blimp.
Yeah, I poked you at 3 o'clock in the morning with the link.
Yeah. Well, I'm already halfway filled.
Yeah, that's why I said you're gonna need those two. Want to do some redneck engineering?
Have a three long chain or what? What are you thinking?
The picture I have on Steam.
Which one?
The red house with the green blade on it.
Oh boy. Not yet. We only have $6,000, so yeah, we're gonna need a whole lot more money before we can start doing anything really. I tracked down my order today, and it is right across the river from me in Pennsylvania. So, my Logitech G27 and my other thingamabobber, my joystick that I'm getting, should be here by tomorrow, it's saying. But there's supposed to be a big snowstorm, so I don't know how that's gonna work.
Yeah, you think we're gonna have school tomorrow?
I hope we don't.
I
But,
kind of
who
hope we do,
knows?
and I kind of hope we don't.
Yeah.
Because if we don't have school tomorrow, if we have a 2 hour delay, I will be over 3.
Yeah, this field's gonna take forever to harvest with these tiny little puny tractors.
And that's why I have the multi-fruit mat on.
Yeah, we're probably gonna get a big old Case IH or something. But if you watch the snow plowing series with Farming Sim, we've recently have got a new mod. Well, I got it.
So you know I'm in charge of Madden Division.
Yes, we got this snow plow, so hopefully it will work. We haven't actually tested it out yet.
Yeah, that's my job, but I was too busy on this mad pack. But I was up. How long did I say I was up to testing?
No idea, but how's it going down there where you're at?
Good, I'm gonna get the potato harvester after I finish removing the taps.
All right. Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of work. We're gonna have a lot of work down here though, because we have to windrow everything into one row, and then we're gonna pick up all this stuff that Dinkle leaves behind.
Want to take out a loan and get a cane trailer and the chaffing machine?